He lives in praise the Lord. Because Jesus will never fail. And Jesus will not fail you tonight. The power of Christ is coming your way. Those blind eyes must open. That lame person must rise up and walk. The pain of arthritis must leave that place. The deaf must hear tonight. And the dumb must speak tonight. Whatever miracle you need, the miracle of the touch of Jesus Christ. Anybody wanting a miracle there? And remember now, it's for everybody. Our invitees, God bless you. I praise the Lord for you. A miracle is coming your way. Our members, our workers, praise the Lord for you. Today is your day. A miracle has come for you. Our leaders, men and women, praise the Lord. You must have your share tonight. You raise up one hand, you lay the other hand where the problem is, and then when you hear the final amen, I see the miracle already. Raise up that hand. Father, in Jesus' name, we bless your name. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever. You are the God who cannot fail. You are the God who has not changed. And your people are waiting for you. And your people are coming with confidence, knowing that all power belongs to you. And I bring everyone before you tonight. Lord, miracle for everyone. Healing for everyone. Deliverance for everyone. Confirm it in every life in Jesus' name. I command that spirit of insanity, come out in Jesus' name. That madness, I command you, come out in Jesus' name. That spirit of epilepsy, you have no right to remain there. The power of Christ comes against you. Epilepsy, come out in Jesus' name. That leprosy and skin disease, be cleansed and be cured right now in Jesus' name. From the top of your toe to the tip of your toe, receive that cleansing. Receive that healing. Be cured in Jesus' name. Any incurable disease there, I pray, Lord, the Lord will touch you right now. Lord, touch them. Lord, touch them. Incurable disease, be cured in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray for those who have any swelling in their body. Swelling on the chest area. Swelling at the back. Swelling in your legs. Swelling any other part. I command that swelling come out in Jesus' name. I pray for those who have cancer. Lord, healing has come. Lord, healing has come. I command that cancer be healed in Jesus' name. I pray for the people that have anemia, come out in Jesus' name. Be healed in Jesus' name. That issue of blood coming from any part of the body, I command that issue of blood dry up right now. Miracle, miracle, be healed in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray for those who have dim eyesight, for those who are blind, whether they have glaucoma or they have cataract, I command that dimness and blindness come out in Jesus' name. Blind eyes be opened and begin to see. Every deformity in that eye, Lord, touch them and make them see in Jesus' name. I pray for those who are deaf and dumb. That dumbness vanish away. That deafness vanish away. and begin to hear and begin to speak. Lord, confirm that miracle right now in them. I pray for those who have arthritis. All the pain of arthritis, I command you, come out in Jesus' name. One leg shorter than the other, that short leg, I command you, grow out in Jesus' name. That withered hand, come alive in Jesus' name. Those who are paralyzed in any way, the power of Christ to come upon you. Rise up and walk. Power to come upon you. Power in your waist. Power in your knees. Power in your ankle. Power in your nerves. Rise up and walk in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray for everyone. Every yoke is broken. All the curses are removed. Impossibilities are possible. Barrenness is gone. The sorrow is taken away. A long-standing problem is totally removed. Mountain move. Mountain move. Mountain move. Lord, everywhere. To the left. Everywhere. To the right. Everywhere at the back. Everywhere in the front. Everywhere, brothers and sisters. Everywhere for everyone. Healing. Deliverance. Miracles. Power. Deliverance. Setting free. Cleansing. Confirm it in every life. Confirm it in every life. I thank you because I know you have answered. I know you have answered. In Jesus' name I pray. Praise the Lord, it has happened. I said, praise the Lord, it has happened. I said, praise the Lord, it has happened. Check up yourself. Look at miracle there. See the miracle there. It has happened. You have a testimony already. You are the one to give that testimony tonight. Check up, check up, check up. Counselors, check up on them. Miracles are there already.
Down. And as you identify the miracle, we want to share it with you. We want to give God the glory. Please, our people should help us to identify the people. Please check up yourself. That problem that brought you here, the God of miracle has done it. You must check up in faith and identify what God has done. Check up your body. Witness the power of God. Oh, praise the Lord! As you identify the miracle, our ushers will help you and bring you to the front, to the side, because we might have opportunity to have you testify of what God has done. Amen. That's clapping to my left there. Please, we want to hear what is going on there. Bring out the receiver of that miracle. Let him or her tell us her story or his story. Amen. I can see somebody walking out from there. Oh, praise the Lord. Let's come out. Please, let's come out. We want to share the joy together. There is joy in the midst of the camp of the people of God. Amen. Please check up your body and let us see what God has done. We want to join you to give God the glory. Amen. Something is going on to my left there. Yes, so turn towards the gate. Please come forward, want to know. Amen. Check up, check up, check up. What has God done? I can hear some shouting there. People are clapping their hands. But please want to know what God has done. Yes, please let's come out. Our leaders are waiting for you. We want to give you an opportunity to say what God has done for you. Oh, praise the Lord! It's happening on my left. And what of the right hand side? I want you all. It's everywhere. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Please, as you receive your miracle, just come out. Just keep coming out. We want to give you a chance to give us your testimony. You have heard the testimony of other people. Tonight is your turn. And Jesus has taught you so that you will tell the story. It has shifted to my right hand side. I can hear the shout of joy right at the back there. Please let us come forward. Let us come forward. Let's declare publicly what God has done. Praise the living God. Let's give God the glory. There is joy in our midst tonight. God has visited his people. And God has touched our lives. We're not going away the same as we came. Just check your body. Help the person you came with. Maybe someone didn't hear before. Now speak to his ears. He will answer you. What's going on there again to the left? You can hear the shouting. You can hear people praising God there. Please, let's come out. We want to record what God is doing. We will not keep it private. We are going to tell it to the whole world, that they may know that Jesus is a healer. Please check your body. Check your body. You may not know until you check that. Praise the Lord! I see people throwing up their hands in the. What has happened there? I know a great miracle is going on there. Somebody is shouting with joy, raising up the hand to my left at that side. Oh, praise the Lord! Let's come out, let's come out. We have time to hear all the testimonies. I see when somebody with just two hands, he's in a kind of ecstasy. He's so excited. Praise the Lord. Amen. God is faithful. In the front, directly opposite me now. People are, I don't know what's going on there. I see people running together. I hear the clapping. Please want to know what God has done. The miracle is what's going on? Praise the Lord! To the right, there is a shout of joy. The people are rejoicing. Please don't prophesy it. We want to give opportunity for people to tell us. Let us hear what God has done. God is moving around the crowd, touching one person after another. Please, let's come out. Let's come out. Our counselor should please guide the people so that we can have time enough to listen to many. And once somebody is ready, you indicate to us so that we can hear the testimonies. Just one by one, one person after another. It's still happening. The joy is spreading in the crowd. Praise the living God. Oh, Father, we thank you for tonight. You have visited us. You have touched us with your power. Praise the living God. Some people are singing there, and I see people coming out gradually. Please, once somebody is ready, we want to hear the testimony. Our counselor should be quick about it because time is going. We must hear what God has done so we can give him glory due to his name. Oh, merciful God. Thank you, Father. See, that man is coming out. Please help him to the usher, to the leader, so that he will have opportunity. Let's begin to call the people to talk about what God has done. We are waiting for you. Please come out. Our leaders are waiting for you. Yes, please come out. Please come out. Please make way for the people who want to come out. Once we are ready, we will be able to hear what God has done for these people. Somebody is shouting at that corner. Let's identify what he's shouting about. Please go to them and help them to come out. We give you opportunity to speak what God has done for you. Is the first person ready? I hear people clapping and shouting in joy. Want somebody to take up the microphone and tell us what God has done for him or her. Amen.
Amen.
Our counselors, our leaders, we are waiting for you. Please. Time is closing in on us. We want to give opportunity to many people. Let the people come forward. Let's hear them testify of what God has done for them. Check up your body. The miracle has not ended. God is moving from one place to another, touching lives and healing bodies. Please check up yourself. The problem you came with, we must drop it here. The mighty healer is here. He has touched so many. He will touch you as well. Just check your person, check your body. We are about to listen to the first person. To help us and save us, just go straight and tell us what God has done for you. The change that Christ has made in your life tonight.
Yeah, actually I've been healed of an internal brain injury for a long time. I've had it for a long time.
Please help him to speak into the mic properly.
Yeah, that's what I saw in voice. I have this internal mental injury and it's been healed. Yeah, that's why. So I, yeah, my hammer just left side here. Yeah, this is my dad. Yeah, yeah.
I've been mad for 12 years now.
Oh.
From the university. I have been suffering for all these 12 years. Always making trouble. But when he came today, after the prayer of man of God, he said that he's okay, there's no problem again. I thank God.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. 12 years of insanity has ended. He turned to his father and said, "Daddy, it's all over." And it's all over in Jesus' name. Wonderful God. We need to hear another one. Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Actually, I want to thank God for what God has done in my life. Last year, December, I came down to Nigeria for a treatment. My name is Moses. So I came to Nigeria for a treatment. I just discovered that I was just going lean every day. So my friends told me that I have to come down to Nigeria. So I came to Nigeria. My family saw me. They took me to the hospital. They conducted some tests for me. From the history I did, the doctor told me that since he has been experiencing some history, he has never seen this kind of history before, that the whole of my chest has gone. I took it.
Hold your thought. You say, this is joy, the cry of joy. Please hold yourself together and let us hear. Praise the Lord!
I took a lot of medication. But each time I want to breathe, I feel a serious pain. Especially if I want to sneeze. If I want to cough, I always feel a serious pain. I was invited in this program by a friend.
Put your hand from the mic.
I was invited to this program by a friend. And when the man of God said, "We should touch wherever it's paining us," I placed my hand on my chest. After the prayer of the man of God, before, if I want to know that if I'm still feeling the pain, I will try to breathe up. After the prayer of the man of God, I did the same thing. The pain has vanished away. I want to thank God for his perfect healing in my life. I give glory to the name of the Most High God.
Praise the living God! The doctor said, Praise the living God. You can see the young man, he was shedding tears of joy. The miraculous healing that God has brought upon him. Praise the Lord. We still want to hear more.
praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. My brother, my sister. Water pass under the bridge. This month make a 1 year and 7 months when it started. I sit down for my shop. Now finger I first start. Finger start to they hurting me. Hurting me. From there enter all over my body, from my head to my leg. All my leg to move no way. I work out for 7 hospital. Where they give me the mess, if I drink, I be like water. You know, they do anything for my body. But general say make I go for deliverance. I say okay. Now they inside room. Now inside room, they hear a message. Today, God remember me. Today, God remember me. Because the statement when a doctor make for my body, they say my hand and my leg, blood not the work inside. My stomach, now so it tight, like say they tire with rope. This my back waist, the pillar when you hold the body, they say the cry bone don't crack. Now so since that day, now start to the suffering. So I know they feel stand 1 minute like this. To sit down, say 5 minutes, no problem. But see me now. Oh, God, remember me today. What I will do for Jesus, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. When I meet a God, oh. Praise the Lord. Daddy, I thank you. Amen. Where God use you for me, God will keep you alive. You will grow stronger and stronger. Amen.
Praise the living God. Yes, somebody that could not even as much as stand up before. You can see her on her legs. And speaking about the goodness of God, we want to really rejoice with her. And want to hear
lati igba na wa mu o le lo owo ati ese won ile iwo tan meje ni won ti lo gugu e pa bo lo ja se awon ogun tan fi fun won lati lo nigba tan ba ti lo se lo ma kon da be pe omi nikan latan ni won mu won ni lati igba na wa awon o ti le dide duro fun iseju marun re sugbon ni asale fun igba akoko lati odun kan ati osu meje won dide duro won fe sara won rin. Won ni dokita so fun pe opo egun to gbe eyin duro o ti din baje pe won o ni le dide duro mo sugbon lale yi o Oluwa jeri ara re won ti bere ni o ti le dide duro ohun ti o le se lati odun kan ati osu meje o ti bere ni se eyin Oluwa logo.
Praise the Lord. Children of God, praise the Lord. I thank God for my life, God. If not because of Jesus Christ and our G.S. priest, the enemy should have finished me off. Because my stepmother, when I was small, my stepmother put something on my head, my brain, and I have insanity and madness. And tonight, everything has gone. And all things have passed away from my life. Praise the Lord! My name is Oluminde Oluwarinde. I live at number 4. Emoy Babarinde Close, off as much.
I'm Joshua Oluwarinde. I'm the daddy of Oluminde. I thank God for what he has done. It's really marvelous in our eyes. And we pray that the deliverance will be permanent in Jesus' name.
It's permanent.
Yes. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise Almighty God.
Okay, hallelujah. Okay, hallelujah. Ara kun to dro waju oruko re ni Babanide. O wa lati Alimoso nibe. O ti ni aisan isin ri fun opodopo odun. Ko mo ohun to nse nitori pe ori re ti yi patapata. Sugbon ni asa leye nigbati eniyan Olorun pa adura, o pa iwosan. O ri ara re pe ara ohun ti ya. Baba to bi lomo se tele jade wa se iwaju lati jeri se pe ni toto o omo ye omo mi ni wore ni to ni toto sugbon lale yi o pa izande patapata to tile eyi oluwa logo.
It shall be permanent. Amen.
Yo je pa nta le ni oruko Jesu ami.
Another one, please.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living God. I am Mr. Aloysius Opera, living at number 10, Fashugwa, Okyoto, Ilepo, in Akpado local government. I was sick since 15th of February 2015. I had stroke. One side of my body was heavy. I cannot move. I was here. I've gone to hospital, general. I've gone to herbal doctors, have different types of treatments. Even at the moment, I was preparing to go another herb doctor clinic before my neighbor convinced me that I should follow him here today. And I followed him. By the grace of God, I can raise my leg.
Oh, praise the Lord.
I can raise my hands up.
Praise the Lord.
So, all these things were not possible for me before, and God have made it. So I'm here testifying that the gospel of God to us here is real. I'm not a member of Deeper Life. I'm a member of Roman Catholic Church. But I come to believe here today that what is preached is real. So.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah! Arakunrin wa oruko won ni opara won wa lati oke odo won ni lati osu keji odun to koja ohun ni awon ti ni aisan ropa rose ni egbe kan ese won ati owo won won lo wuwo jabata won o le gbe rara sugbon ni asa leyi ti eniyan Olorun se ise iranse won pa ise iyanu won ese ti won o le lo rara ati owo ti won o le gbe soke bayi o won ti bere si lu won ni awon oke nse omo ijo ye awon je omo ijo Roman Catholic sugbon ni asa leyi enikan ninu awon alabagbe won pe won wa pe kon wa se yi won ni ngba tawon wa awon si boju ara won ri pe looto o ohun ti a n wa tun ninu ijo yi o ti to ni awon ti boju ara won re looto lo ti lo sile babalawo lo ti lo sile iwosan sugbon lale yi ohun ti babalawo o le se ti ile iwosan o le se ta lo se o Jesu ti se eke hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Please let him have the mic and speak into
praise
it.
The Lord.
Please speak up into the mic.
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Oruko mi ni Alebi Osu Ogunake. Alebi Osu Ogunake. Ongbe ni Igeshu First Transformer under Ayoba. Problem ni pe mo ro lese ese mejeji ko le se rin ko se gbe o ti ba joko sinu nle mo le jade mo le lo bi kankan nko
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. The name of our brother is Brother Alebeoshi. He comes from Ayobo at Transformer area. He gets you. He has problem of stroke for many years. He cannot walk. Also, he cannot do anything. But by the grace of God, tonight, as was attending this program, by the grace of God, after the man of God has prayed for him, for what one of us, he received his miracle. Now, he can now walk and can now do everything by the grace of God. Praise the Lord.
In brief summary, I'm the one who brought the papa to this program. I brought him in the car. He cannot walk. The children came to me and said, please, can you bring our papa here? I said, let's go. And then they allowed us to drive to this place. He was sitting beside the church there. Immediately after the prayer, he got up and I said, papa, can you walk? He said, yes. He started walking, the man that could not walk before. And then he walked all the way from that place here, and from here he's going to walk back. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Praise the living God. Praise the Lord! You can see him taking steps as he's walking back. Oh, God is good.
Yabo Ramon, mo gbe ni number 9 Adebayo Street, Asipa Ayobo. Stroke yi ti mu mi lati 2011. So mo ti damu, mo ti wahala gan kakiri, ko si ilu ti mi o ti lo. Ton ba juwe bi bai fun mi ma lo, ton ba juwe ohun fun mi ma lo. Ibi bai gan ai mo ye gba. Igbo mo ati 2015 ni mo ti wo ijo dipa life ti mo de tin wa ti mo ti se gbe igba ton pe ni igba ton ni ti lasi atan ta se bi bayi mo wa bi bayi amo sibe sibe na pabo lo ja si amo ni ale yi mo dupe lowo olorun alaye mo dupe lowo olorun ori oke bi mo se wa mi o lo be mo dupe o mo yin oluwa logo mo yin o mo gbe ga o Oluwa seun o wo mi lawo tan o Oluwa seun o ogun to ti se ninu aye mi ko lo ma jo tun gberi mo o
Praise the Lord. The name of our sister is Iyabo Raman. She comes from Ayobo area. She has a problem of stroke since 2011. She has been going up and down to seek for healing, but all avail. But tonight, by the grace of God, as the man of God is ministering after the prayer of the man of God, he receives a healing. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Please help her to speak into the microphone.
Brodu. Mongbeli. But I should labor.
Well, what really happened is that three weeks ago, I invited her. When I saw her, I just went to greet somebody near her house. And I saw her sitting outside. I asked her, how are you? She was just waving at me. And I asked her, what happened to you? What is your voice? She was just waving. I said, where are your children? All what she could do was she was waving. Well, I said, okay, when we have program, will you follow me to my church? She said, yes. Today, I went to her house to go and invite her for this program. The people in the house, they were looking at me because her children, they were not around. I asked her, where about her children? She was just waving. But today, I was surprised. She sat beside me. I don't know that she was having this problem for 3 years. It is now that she's talking. She said, Mo le soro. I was just looking at her. I praise the Lord, and the God will continue to heal us in this church in Jesus' name. Amen. As men that are having this type of problem, the Lord will fix them in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Àwọn arábìnrin wa wọ́n lọ bẹ ẹnìkan wò ní ẹ̀gbẹ́ ilé wọn. Wọ́n sì rí pé wọ́n jókòó sí ìta gbangba. Ṣùgbọ́n ní kò ṣe wọ́n lọ bá a sọ̀rọ̀. Kò lè sọ̀rọ̀ rárá, ṣùgbọ́n ní kò yá. Wọ́n padà lọ bẹ̀ rò pé bí a bá ní ìpàdé èyí tí a fẹ́ ṣe iṣẹ́ ó tẹ̀lé mi lọ. Ó sì pinnu kó máa bá wọn wá. Àwọn ọmọ wọn ò sí ń bẹ̀, ṣùgbọ́n lálẹ́ yìí arábìnrin tẹ̀lé arábìnrin wa sí yìí. Ohun tó sì wá ṣẹlẹ̀ ni pé lẹ́yìn iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́, lẹ́yìn àdúrà ènìyàn Ọlọ́run. Wọ́n wá ń pariwo pé báyìí o, mo lè sọ̀rọ̀, ẹ̀yin olúwa lógo.
Praise the living God.
Ẹ̀kẹ́ hallelujah.
It shall be permanent. What the Lord has done in our lives shall be permanent. It shall be permanent. What the Lord has done in our lives shall be permanent. Let's rejoice together. Permanent shall be permanent. It shall be permanent. What the Lord has done in our lives shall be permanent. Praise the living God as you sing along.